to blurt out a few words as they took him away. A black cross on my wrist in the shape of an X. Labelless bottles as I brush it all away. No time for displeasure, that pleasant disdain. It's out the door with the birds by the water. Everybody loves a messiah to save them from themselves. Whatever, it's not mental illness, they say. Just your mind giving up and your soul letting go. That feeling of not knowing where you are standing. But I digress. The white building with 10 stories to tell. Its crumbling roof on the horizon. But when we look, we can't seem to find it. I offer what's left of the dirt. A broken bottle and a rag by the two of clubs. A heady mix for this time of day. And as the water rushes in. Shapes without consequence, ordered signs giving directions to nobody ignored. Leaves nearing spring fall on hidden houses. Future plans for photosynthesis and public politics. Not for me, thanks. I filled up on opinions on the way here. At the top of the hill, too tired to see the view, unapologetically disconnected. Kids blowing raspberries by the boarded windows, the borderlands, the unknowables on a steady incline. The tallest towers below our feet watch over us intrusively. Memories of men with sharp hands, not a metaphor, just designed for frightened minds. A lie, like dogs on a leash, like kids in a park.